cool, a preview.
Coming this summer, it's the classic film that changed America. E.T. the Extraterrestrial, the new redone version for 2002. All the E.T. effects have been digitally upgraded, all the guns have been digitally changed to walkie-talkies, and the word terrorist has been changed to hippie.
Aw, dude, why would they do that?
Yeah, hippies and terrorists are the same thing.
No, dude, Spielberg changed terrorist to hippie to make E.T. more PC.
That's gay.
Coming this summer, it's the motion picture that changed America. Saving Private Ryan, the re-release, where the word Nazi has been changed to persons with political differences, and all the guns have been replaced by walkie-talkies.
Oh my god!
Why the hell do these directors keep updating their movies?
And now for your feature presentation, the classic re-release of Star Wars The Empire Strikes Back.
Woohoo!
In this version, the word Wookiee has been changed to hair-challenged animal, and the entire cast has been digitally replaced by Ewoks.